is this place?
You were right, Dory! We made it!
Jesus Christ.
And the children?
Yes, everything.
Jesus Christ.
And the children?
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 His son, Bingo, Nemo, was taken to, Sydney.
The world I created for you.
Oh, no. No, it's gone. It's gone. No, no, it can't be gone. No, no. Nemo! Nemo! Nemo!
Still trying. Sydney.
P. Sherman 42, while we were in Sydney.
It's essentially a fishbowl game.
Which can calculate the answer to the ultimate question. A computer of such infinite and subtle complexity that organic life itself shall form part of its operational matrix. And you yourselves shall take on new forms and go down into the computer to navigate its 10-million-year program. Yes, I shall design this computer for you, and I shall name it also unto you, and it shall be called the Earth.
You tell us the answer.
The answer to what?
The answer to love, the universe, everything.
42.
This is a story about a girl named Lucky.
You're gonna think I'm such a burnout.
And you cannot remember ever not being in that water. The first question you might ask is, how did I get here?
You've always been there.
What do you mean, always? When did I enter the pool?
You never entered the pool. You have always been in the pool.
Okay, but where was I before I was in the pool?
That's a false question. There is no before in which you were not in the pool. You have always been in the pool.
Okay, but always, like, how long? Like, a billion years?
No, a billion years began a billion years ago.
Okay. But I must have been born at some point. What was before me?
Oh, okay, so, like, what's our communication disconnect here? There is no before you. You have always existed in the pool. Always. Forever. Infinitely.
Not under alien control!
I love to sing about the moon and the June and the spring.
Dad?
The terrestrial life is about to happen. No, not really. I just read your mind and thought this form might be more pleasing to you. I'll show my true form.
Okay, take the form of something else. Not under alien control.
I love to sing about the moon and the June and the spring.
People's asses. Are you planning some kind of alien takeover?
Oh, heavens no. We're a production company. We make intergalactic television programs that the whole universe watches.